If you have the need to black out a particular area of a camera stream from the operator's view for privacy and confidentiality reasons, navigate to the Camera's Setup tab. Double-click on the camera you wish to edit or click on the Edit button. This will open the Camera Settings wizard, then choose the Privacy Zones tab. A frame grab of the scene will show existing zones and allow you to add, edit, or delete zones. Clicking the Add Zone button allows us to add a zone. Using the control points, we can manipulate the zone's shape until we have a custom area that is blacked out to the operator. When ready, click the OK button. Your setting will be saved and you can view the privacy zone. Open the video wall and check that the privacy zone is correctly aligned. Thank you for watching.